ESP8266 firmware upload. When wiring diagram already open, Arduino code to activate upload mode. Then program to Arduino board. Upload done. Now open FAT download tool. Select firmware to upload. Now ready to upload. And select COM port and board layer. Okay, ready to start. Now uploading. Upload two files. Uploading. Now you have new firmware for ESP8266 Wi-Fi mode. Okay, now test new firmware for ESP8266 module. New software, okay.